So since quarter one of 2006, we've gone from an average of about seven projects completed per quarter to currently about 12 projects per quarter. And already in quarter three of 2008, we're on an upspike again. We've already completed 14 projects this quarter, and it's likely that we'll complete a couple more this month. And the most important is the throughput because, of course, the more projects you complete, the more impact on the business results that is, whether that's through cost savings or whether it's through actual sales.